plaza here in the heart of Chickpet in Bangalore looks like a ghost town. These were all bustling garment trading stores that were open till before the COVID-19 pandemic hit. And these businesses have had to shut down their shops permanently. They have returned to their home states such as Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Gujarat, because they have not been able to pay the rents here, and business has not seen any pickup. In fact, of the 180 trading stores in this plaza itself, nearly 50 have shut down permanently.
COVID ke pehle do shop thi. To COVID ke baad humne ek dukan band kar di, ek dukan chalu hai. Wo band karne ka reason hai ki jo mere paas kamgar the, total eight ladke the, char ladke gaav chale gaye aur phir humne dukan band kar di wo. और अभी वो दुकान हमको चालू करने की है वापस, पर हम गवर्नमेंट अगर हमको हेल्प देगी या कुछ करेंगे तो कर सकते, नहीं तो हम लोग बंद रखेंगे.
वी आर हैविंग हियर सराउंडेड अराउंड 7000 शॉप्स इन आवर गारमेंट्स. इन दिस आई कैन से एटलीस्ट 2000 शॉप हैज बीन क्लोज बिकॉज ऑफ COVID-19. मोर देन 2000 एम्प्लॉय, ट्रेडिंग एम्प्लॉय ऑल्सो दे हैव सेंट बैक टू देयर नेटिव प्लेस.
Here in Bangalore is a very busy area. There are more than 15,000 trading stores here selling everything from jewelry to garments to stationery, footwear and several other items. But because of the pandemic, nearly 20% of the stores here have shut down, many permanently, and the daily turnover of rupees 100 crore from this area has come down to just 1/10. And there seems to be no relief despite the festival season just around the corner.
There are approximately around 2000 electrical shops. Out of that, around 400-500 have closed down, and the others are not able to generate revenue even for their day-to-day needs.
Every day is government has lose 200 crores of revenue of tax of GST or other taxes. In this last 2 months, more than 10,000 crores has revenue loss for government. 50,000 most of the establishment in the shop establishment, industries and other sectors, hospitality, hotels, there are closed. Nearly 50,000 establishment has closed.
With losses mounting for both the government and businesses, hopes are now pinned on the festive season to reboot the economy. With camera person Manjunath in Bengaluru, Mugdha Warrier.